If you grew up in Texas, you are certainly familiar with Luby's restaurants. For those of you who didn't grow up in Texas, Luby's is a cafeteria-style restaurant that's very popular with older people. The average age in any Luby's dining room is about 140. It's unbelievable. Growing up in Texas, I have very fond memories of going to Luby's with my own grandparents, Grandpa Gene and Grandma Gail. If you're familiar with the television show King of the Hill, which is set in a fictional town in Texas, the character Luann Platter is named after a dish at Luby's. I recently heard the sad news that Luby's will be going under after almost 8 decades in business. It's really sad because Luby's is a Texas institution that really does have good food. So with all that in mind, I wanted to take today to document for you what I sincerely believe to be Luby's best dessert and one of the greatest desserts of all time, the Butternut Brownie Pie. So, with the Texas history lesson part of the video over, let me show you everything you'll need to make the pie. Here's a quick overview of the ingredients. You'll need 4 egg whites, 1/8 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/8 teaspoon of cream of tartar, 1 cup and 1/4 cup of sugar separated, 14 graham crackers, 1 cup and 1/4 cup of pecans separated, 1 cup of heavy whipping cream, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla, 9-inch pie pan, and some baking spray. Then we're going to preheat our oven to 300 degrees, and we're going to add our 4 egg whites and 1/8 teaspoon of baking powder to a stand mixer. We're going to beat on high until we achieve soft peaks that look like this. Then we're going to add our 1/8 teaspoon of cream of tartar and beat on high once again. We're going to add the sugar 1 tablespoon at a time until everything is fully incorporated. When it's done, it should look like this. Now we're going to add our graham crackers and our pecans. We're going to mix everything together until it's fully incorporated and it looks like this. Then we're going to grease our pan with our cooking spray, and we're going to add the pie mixture to the pan. We're going to spread everything out to where it's even, and we're going to add the pie mixture to our preheated oven for 30 minutes. After our 30 minutes is up, we're going to take the pie mixture out and cool it on a rack until it's completely cool. Then we're going to add our 1 cup of cream, our 1/4 cup of sugar, and our 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla to the stand mixer. We're going to beat on high until we achieve stiff peaks that look like this. Then we're going to add the Cool Whip mixture to the top of our pie base until it is completely covered. The final step is to add the pecans until the entire pie is covered. Now you're going to want to refrigerate this pie until it's time to serve because it tends to firm up and it's just easier to serve. So I really hope you enjoy this. It's a really great pie. It's always a hit at family gatherings, and I really believe it's one of the greatest pies in Texas history. So make sure you like the video, subscribe, and check the description of the video for the ingredients and the recipe. Thanks a lot.